Hello everyone, hope you're good. In this video I will tell you how you can change the app permissions, how you can allow or deny the app permissions in your phone POCO C51. So if in this device if you want to change the app permission to allow them or deny them, I will tell you how you can easily do it. Just don't forget to subscribe my channel, and now let's watch complete video and learn about it.